Well, take a look. This video is going viral. It shows an autistic student doing something he has struggled with his entire life, speaking. And he's doing it in front of his entire graduating class at Plano Senior High School.
Unexpected. That is what I want you to remember to the seniors that know who I am, that it is entirely unexpected that I would be standing here giving this speech.
Unexpected. That was the message. That's Sef Scott, who has autism. He has trouble expressing himself. In fact, this is the first time many students in the crowd have ever heard him speak. The speech was met with a standing ovation because he inspired others to do the unexpected.